This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. Today we're going to give you some identification characteristics for silver maple. We have several species of maple native in Indiana, and in some cases they can be a little bit confusing in terms of identities of which species is which. Silver maple is one of our soft maples, meaning that it sheds its seed relatively early in the season, and so it, along with red maple, will be one of the first species to put flowers out in the spring, and will mature its wing seed sometime typically in mid to late May. Our hard maples will typically flower later in the growing season, and their seed matures in the fall. Silver maple is a tree that is most commonly found in floodplain or other moist to wet areas, although it will grow in a variety of locations and is one of our faster growing trees here in Indiana. As with almost all the maples, it has opposite leaf arrangement. And so the leaves are held directly opposite each other on the twigs. It has relatively long leaf stems and simple leaves. And in the case of silver maple, the leaves are typically five-lobed and have very deep divisions called sinuses between the lobes. If we flip this leaf over, we can see where it gets its name. It has a very silvery green underside color, which is really prominent when the wind's blowing. These trees will turn almost completely silver as those leaves turn over in the wind. The tree typically, as a young tree, has relatively smooth gray bark that's similar to many of the other maples. As an older tree, the bark will typically be a little bit darker and divided into large, rough, flaky plates. Silver maple has historically been used for street trees in many cases. However, it may not be always the best choice for that, in that it tends to have weaker wood and does grow very quickly and gets to be a very large tree. One of the great characteristics for identifying this particular maple from the others is the very deeply divided lobed leaves and the fact that it is a soft maple producing its seed early in the spring, and it has a very large wing seed. We can make maple syrup from the sap of silver maple. However, it oftentimes does not produce nearly as much sugar per gallon of sap as sugar maple does.